Quite like it. Welcome along to race day.
We have an easy 1-2.
Named after the legendary Canadian driver,
1-2 start.
Gilles Villeneuve has been host to plenty of first-time winners. Jean Alesi, Lewis Hamilton, Robert Kubica, and Daniel Ricciardo all got their maiden victories here. And the sun is shining bright here today. This is perfect weather for teams and drivers alike to show us what they're capable of.
But don't forget, there's always excitement in Montreal, and the odds are that this will be another Grand Prix to remember.
Cloudy, no rain. It makes no difference, I guess. Jesus. Oh, I don't know. Update. We're gonna 2-stop. I don't know. Canada is the kind of race where there could be a lot of safety cars too.
70 laps of the Canadian Grand Prix await our drivers here in Montreal. And it's always an entertaining race when Yuki Tsunoda is involved.
They start in P1, but will they be able to stay there? The first corner could be so crucial.
And it'll be exciting to see just what will happen here today. This is it. We're moments away now at the Canadian Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go.
Let's go.
Overtake available.
Why are they starting on the hard tire? That is... I don't even know. I don't even know how to address that. We have a 1/6 of a lap delta. And whatever our superior pace is. Dragovic locked up.
Recharge on.
Copy.
Tower is not that huge in Canada either. It's not something I would just be like, yeah. Yeah.
So DRS enabled. Back up.
Slow down.
We want to manage our tire budget.
Yeah, copy.
Yep. Okay. Just trying to steady out and just get out to a lead. The annoying thing is that my drivers are on such similar pace. As the race drags on, Ocon like does seem to get a little bit quicker.
happy to use DRS. Copy.
I'll be right back. Trying to pull Ocon into the stratosphere now.
Charge on.
It's not really clear to me which one of these two is faster. think. I think it's time to like neutralize Tsunoda. What would be nice is telling them not to use DRS. You have two very similar drivers. DRS just kind of keeps them close. I wish they were not quite as aggressive on overtakes. This is really bugging me.
This lap, please.
Let's just back them off. Nothing good comes from them fighting. Like, neither one can break away from the other either. I'm pitting Tsunoda first. I was gonna put soft tires on the car. Ocon's going to mediums. Tsunoda's going onto the soft. I'm hoping this will get them apart. Turn off the don't fight teammate after we get onto the back straight. Mick spins, settles in eighth.
To cars at exit. Yeah.
Okay. 2.075. That's a great time.
Okay, Box.
Amazing. I'm just turning on the battery so I don't lose 8th to Mick. Because that would just blow. These are good stops.
Watch the line on pit exit. Focus on recharge, please.
Okay.
It's gonna try to get Tsunoda away now.
Okay.
at the same temperature.
On.
Yeah, we need to like split strategy. I still want to hang either driver out to dry early. Tsunoda, okay, he's warm. He's warmed up. I overrode his strategy. But yeah, it's gonna be pinning on lap 40 and going the remainder.
Got this.
Copy that.
Mick is basically hanging on, and I don't understand that. Basically just running down the tires.
Let's keep pushing.
Mick's trying to pull away, but he don't have it in him.
Overtake.
I'm gonna try to speed up and get him.
charge on.
Okay.
Basically got to do this one at a time. It's not going to work any other way.
An overtake is available. And we can have recharge on, please.
I'd really love for these guys to just get out of the way.
Overtake is available.
Kind of gets in there in the brake check. We have momentum.
And recharge on, recharge on.
Copy.
Recharge on.
Yeah, I don't know how long they're gonna run.
Just keep your eyes on Gasly here. Barely any room to maneuver. And oh, that's obviously far from...
That's going to be fine, I think. Investigation report chair Gasly. There is no penalties. That is so crap. Just got stuck behind the slowest car.
Yes, I will take.
Copy.
Recharge on is okay, please.
Yeah, we still have maximum grip over, like, with Ocon.
One. Okay, mate, good job.
We've cleared the traffic, which is a good sign. Try to break away, but then it was just not necessary. Starting to see, probably see some deg on Ocon. Guys are gonna do really long stints on these tires. 0.2 down. 0.1 down. Okay. It's very close. Spun.
Box now.
I'm gonna leave him behind for now.
I'd like to swap the cars around this lap, please. Swapping at the moment.
Sonoda's going in this lap. I think he's either faster or is pretty close to even at the point I'm pitting in.
Okay, understood. Clear at exit.
Hadjar is very, very close.
Thank you.
not worrying about this at all. This is nothing. He's gonna just lose. He's just got better tires in the long run.
Liftoffs. Copy.
Too early. I think it's better to, like, just actually be chasing. I'll be back.
Recharge on.
Copy.
And recharge off is okay, please. Recharge off is okay.
Copy.
The basic thing is how Jarrett's tires are going to break down faster. And down multiple levels, I think. That's aggressive.
Let's go.
Nice job. There's currently yellow flags.
Copy.
You okay?
Wait.
And we've had a crash on track.
What an own goal. That was bad.
Safety car deployed. And just try and stay on the delta.
Doctor.
We can bring the tire in. Okay, so we are boxes flat.
That was really, really, really bad.
Copy.
Really dumb. Look at what he did. Absolutely destroyed that gearbox. Everybody pitting, or are some of these cars staying out now? Some of these cars stayed out.
Come back to you.
Had to keep the championship interesting, apparently.
Safety car is in this lap. And for the restart, it will just be recharge off.
I guess I could have stayed out. Didn't feel great about that, considering our situation. Well, I had to go 20 laps, that's good. Deploy the battery.
Can use overtake.
Yeah, copy.
Thank you. recharge on now is okay, please.
Copy.
Recharge off, please.
Yeah, copy.
Overtake is available.
Copy.
Come on. This is stupid. Close, get by.
DRS enabled. Recharge on.
Copy.
Just recharge off.
Counterburn. God. Just give up the place. You're gonna lose it. You're just gonna lose it no matter what you do. Let's try to be so reactionary.
Nice job.
Makes me really nervous.
And we can have recharge on, please. You can turn recharge off if you want to.
Oh, get off of me! Absolutely ridiculous! I'm just annoyed by that. Annoyed by this, too.
Yes.
Good work, mate. Stay close. Overtake is available.
Red Bull are currently 1-2. So we do kind of need to win this. Yeah.
that is the fastest lap. No need to push the tyres. Let's have recharge on then, please. Recharge off, please.
I just do not know what I'm doing. But yeah, that third set of softs came in handy for Tsunoda. Because I think we did kind of have to use it.
Recharge on. Time to push on these tires.
I needed to like slink in.
And recharge off.
Take some space. Like that, yeah.
Press, I would take. Recharge on is okay, please. Just be careful with this tire. What you're doing is good.
Let's go!
Doing a very good job here.
Double DRS. Problematic.
Recharge on. I'd like recharge button off, please. Recharge button off.
Norris is running much higher temps. It's going to be really difficult for me to actually get out there.
So, recharge on.
kind of at risk. I just need to find some distance.
Recharge on, recharge on.
Trying to break out of the slipstream. That's really what I'm just, that's just really what I'm looking for, is just to get a safe gap to just like finish this race. Have Tsunoda salvage it. If we can ever, like, get both of our cars to finish on a consistent basis, we'll do well. It's the biggest issue that we're having is having the cars finish. Burning ERS, but he's not gonna like hold on. Yeah, we've just built like a massive beast of a car.
Recharge on, please.
It's gonna try to recover like a lot more battery now. Russell has no chance of catching.
And recharge on now is okay, please.
Just no chance. No chance in hell! You've got no chance.
recharge on.
Just trying to get more battery recharge.
Debris down the main straight.
VSC.
Okay?
Yes, everyone is okay. Virtual safety car deployed. Virtual safety car deployed. Drive to the Delta. Drive to the Delta.
It's too close to the end, so anyone stopping at a VSC is just giving up like 10 seconds of race time. It's in their interest to just...
We want to manage our tire budget. And you can push...
Okay.
Virtual safety car ending.
Okay.
DRS has been enabled. Time to push on these tires.
Copy.
I've turned up the tires because I want to get the tires back to being warm.
3 laps to go.
We are underheating, and I don't. We don't particularly need that.
Let the tires come back to you.
Copy.
The own goals just have to stop, like the crashing.
Overtake.
Copy.
2 laps to go.
We're responding now. We need the ERS for the last 2 laps. And that's what we're doing. It's going to be like 33 points. We're gonna have 27. So now he has 26. If he has pole, he has 28 actually. Or 27. No chance.
It's Tsunoda, Yuki Tsunoda, over the line and heading right to the top of today's podium.
Suddenly this championship gets a little more interesting, though, from a driver's perspective. Tsunoda is probably not quite out of it yet now. Or rather, he's kind of like getting back into it.
Yuki Tsunoda really put in a brilliant drive today.
It was a truly excellent win, with everything working together for the team and driver.
Well, they've been waiting for this, haven't they? And it's only right that they make the most of it. And it's a sensational achievement for the Japanese driver, and one that is certainly well-deserved.
What an excellent way to take a second win of the season, with a composed performance today.
Plenty of smiles for the cameras, as the drivers can let off some steam here in Montreal. Now, Karun, with that result in mind, what would they be feeling like down at Mclaren?
They'll be absolutely delighted to have picked up the win here. What a great outcome that is for the team.
That's it for this weekend's F1 action here in Montreal.
Next time, the teams will be forging ahead at full throttle through the Styrian Forest. The Austrian Grand Prix is right around the corner.
Yeah, we're hanging on. Repair bills first. Front wing, we need one. Chassis, we need one. All right, finances. Refurb that. How long is that going to take to refurb? 48 days. We just if we're gonna need to like take penalties, we need to be careful with the finances. That hurt. That hurt a lot. That really hurt because our gearbox went useless in one race. Where are we on cost cap? We're pretty comfy, so I'm not worried about that. Control the spending so we can take penalties. But yeah, that's going to do it for tonight, guys. I thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to the follow button one time. Some like and share on the YouTube end of things. And we'll see you guys again next time. Till then, take care. Have a great one. Later on.